Welcome, everyone. This is the Chance to Have It All show. I'm Estella Cortese.
And I'm Pat Redbone Vegas.
All right. Welcome, everybody. Hi, Pat.
Hi, Annie.
We have Pat Vegas live here in the studio with us. We are just doing audio. And, Pat, we got some exciting new things coming up here.
Tell me about it. We're going to
be doing some new video content, and we're going to be letting you know how you can view that. It's going to be either on a Patreon or maybe here on YouTube. I haven't exactly figured out the logistics of it yet, but we're going to have a lot more live video.
Good.
And interviews and a lot of family stuff, and with PJ and the kids and you, and it's going to be really great.
And all my music can be found on Epic Records, CBS. Well,
actually, that is your label.
And also my label, Redbone Records.
What it is, go to Amazon.com, and you can pretty much find all the new releases of these great Redbone CDs and albums that are being all re-released now, newly remastered.
Yes.
It's crazy.
It's fun.
The Message from a Drum One is gorgeous. It's a double CD. I mean, it opens up beautiful. Want to say hello to Mike. Hey, Mike.
Hey, Mike.
How are you?
Good. How are you doing?
We're doing great.
Happy
Fourth weekend. That's right. Happy 4th of July to everyone out there. So be looking. I will be making announcements for our actual video content coming up very soon. Today's show, though, we have a great guest. We have Steve Pisani at 4:30, a friend of yours and Lolly's old friend.
Yeah, brother Steve.
That's right. We're going to be speaking with him and featuring his new couple songs that he wrote for Lolly. You won't want to miss that. There are some voices of Lolly's voice on the song, so it's really cool. Okay, so you doing good though, Pat? Thanks for being here.
Yeah, I feel good. No, nothing hurts.
I love when you say that. Okay, we also want to welcome the YouTube and Facebook fans. All your Redbone fans here live. Okay, we're going to start right off with a beautiful song and a beautiful video. This is called Chance to See.
Across the globe.
Enjoy it.
I gotta find it.
Well, it's coming, right?
Mike says,
oh, you know what? You know what I'm going to do in here in the meantime? I'm going to do
this. My name is Connie Reddy. I'm from Salem, Ohio. And I just wanted to tell Pat, thank you so much for all the great years of music.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jan from Satellite Beach, Florida. I listen to the Chance to Have It All show.
This is Jim from the Chippewa Nation, Choctaw, Oklahoma. Listening to love the Chance to Have It All show.
My name is Rambo, Oxnard, Texas. I love you say Chance to Have It All in Pennsylvania.
Love you, Texas.
those are just some of our shout-outs. You know, if you'd like to hear your voice on the air, and here we'd love to add your shout-outs to our collection here, and we'd love to play that on the air for you. Mike, we ready with Chance to See?
And I'll be listening.
Here it is.
Okay, we got it for you coming right up. And again, don't forget to stick with us at 4:30.
Everyone at one time or another gets a chance to see.
Yeah, what is this about? This is a pretty heavy song.
Yes.
Let's listen.
Gotta find your key.
What have we done with the key?
It works for you.
Close your eyes and give your heart a chance.
Faith
is the wine, drink no more. Not have done with the key. What have we done with the key? Close your eyes and give your heart a chance to see.
The great Lolly Vegas on guitar.
What happened? That's right. That's right. That's right. We are here. This is the Chance to Have It All show. I am here live with Pat Redbone Vegas. We want to get to some of your direct messages here, Pat. We've got Jan Carroll on with us right now. Hi, Jan. Welcome. We have Regina is here.
Hey, Regina.
Jan is from South Beach, Florida. We know that. We have Pam is here from South Florida as well. Betty Dooley is here.
Betty.
She's from Missouri, Pat.
All right, Missouri.
All right. And Satellite Beach Jen. Regina is from Alabama.
Regina's from Alabama.
Kathy is here. She says, happy 4th of July. Where are you from, Kathy? Victoria King from Red Lake,
Victoria.
Ontario.
Oh, I love Canada.
Wow, love it all so much, you guys. Anita is here from Ashland, Kentucky.
Anita.
Ooh,
Kentucky.
Love it. Victoria King says nothing hurts and she loves it.
Hey, Victoria.
All right. We'll be getting to the rest of your direct messages on YouTube and more Facebook.
Big
after
hug
this.
To all of you.
This is I Am Somebody.
I'm Take away my bridge, take away my shade, take away my boots, take away my boots.
That's Gabe Katona on keyboard. Yeah, somebody.
Absolutely love this song, Pat. This is what is this song again? It's If God Were Speaking to Us. What did you say about this song?
This is what he would say, probably.
That's absolutely beautiful. Anita Baker is here. Barker, excuse me. She says, hi to you all.
Andy.
My name is Anita from Ashton, Kentucky. Darlene King from Santa Ana, California.
Hey,
it's about 102 here today. I know you know, Darlene.
Hot.
It is so hot. How is it over where everybody else is? It's just an oven here. We have Tema is here. Tema Lemfier is here. Where are you from? Sounds like France.
Tana, is it?
Tana.
Tana.
We have Ruthie Johnson.
Ruthie.
Gail Johnson. Maureen Ekman from Minnesota.
Maureen.
Yes, we do. Let's see if I've forgotten anybody. That's just on Facebook, and then we're going to be getting to your YouTube right after this. She says, I would love for you to play Woboka. Regina People says that. Regina,
all right,
we'll see,
Regina.
We'll see what we can do. Up next, we have a great, great song, which I love. Mike, will you fade me out here? This is a classic.
One more time. Are you listening, Peter?
What's that?
I asked Peter to pull. Are you listening?
We'll look on the chat after this.
How about you, Butch?
What happened?
Is all I have to say.
I told you it was 100 and some odd degrees here in the studio. Not in the studio, outside.
Don't have to give me a whole lot, just give me a little bit.
What's that?
Don't have to give me a whole lot, just give me a little bit. One more time, just a little bit. One more time, just a little bit.
Say your brother's got a Jones, and he looks like skin and bones. He says he can kick it when he wants to. Oh, your mama's on her feet, she's eating at the street. Your friends get the giggles when she passes.
That was our good buddy, Randy Massaro. Okay, so that was one more time. We have some other shout-outs I'd like to play
with
for you
look of love.
Now.
Get your love. Well, why are you sitting there acting like you don't know what to do? Can't you see I'm sitting here ready, willing, waiting on you? Come and get your love.
Come and get it, baby.
Hey, this is Al Anthony, and I listen to the Chance to Have It All show.
Hi, this is Alexandra Mendelson, and I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio, and I listen to Chance to Have It All on Sundays at 4 o'clock.
This is the real PJ Vegas, and I listen to the Chance to Have It All show.
This is Pete Allman with Celebrity Scene News. You're listening to A Chance to Have It All right here on KCLA.
This is Shelley Morningsong from Albuquerque, New Mexico, and I listen to Chance to Have It All on KCLA FM radio.
This is Rebecca Sue, and I listen to the Chance to Have It All show.
Hi, everybody out there. This is Fabian Fontenelle talking to you from Albuquerque, New Mexico, and you're listening to the Chance to Have It All Show, KCLA FM.
This is Larry Venegas from the Barone Indian Reservation in the San Diego County, and a chance to have it all.
My name is Saginaw. You're listening to the Chance to Have It All Show with Pat Vegas.
Hi, this is Marianne, listening to Chance to Have It All from Kentucky. I love the songs and the stories. Keep up the good work. Great show.
All right, those are our shout-outs. We'd love it, as I said before, if you'd send us some of those, and we'll be happy to play them for you. Hey, Pat, you got a lot of people on YouTube here.
Be a part of it all.
Yeah. Good one, be a part of it all. That's right. You want to hear who's here on YouTube, Pat?
Yes.
Okay, let's see who we got here. We have Sheila is here. Buenos tardes, she says.
Sheila.
Where are you from, everybody? Let us know. Ellen is here. She said, hello, Redbone.
Hey, Ellen.
She says, let's see, sincerely, Karina Kathne, she says, just phenomenal.
Karina.
Renee Yale is here.
Renee.
Ellen, again, Yvonne is here. She says, always love and listen to your music.
Oh, God bless you.
Pam is here from Texas.
Hey, Pam.
What part of Texas? Okay, we have Rogerio Lopez.
Rosario.
Oh, he said, hello, Pat Vegas. I love this band. Redbone from Brazil. Thank you, my friend.
Brazil. I love you.
Ooh, welcome, Brazil. Love that. Love that. G-Pants says, I never forget when I first saw Redbone at the on Midnight Special. I fell in love with the main singer and that beautiful hair of his. I was 14 years old, I think. 11.
I love you
so
too, baby.
Many great memories. Senior Spoons is here. He says, hey.
Hey, senor.
Okay. Welcome, everybody, from YouTube and Facebook. We want you to all stick with us. We have our friend Steve Pisani at 4:30, and we also are going to wind up the show later with some great live Redbone tracks you will not want
and
to
miss.
And we also have what? We also have Mike here. We already said hi to Mike. Where are you? Yeah. But we'll say hello again. Hey, Mike.
Hey, hey. How are you?
Good, good, good. Okay, this is a song off your Buffalo Blues CD, and this is called Caterpillar Blues.
Oh, yes.
Beautiful song.
I remember that. I know what it feels like.
What's that?
I know what it feels like.
To metamorphosize?
Yes.
I think you came out of your shell a long time ago.
Mm-hmm. And I still remember.
I said shell, not closet.
Your mama.
Your mama.
I played the clown when you were down, and your caterpillar blues became a smiling butterfly. Butterfly, fly away, fly away.
Absolutely gorgeous song. Pat, we haven't done this in a while. You know what? I think I'm going to play a PJ song. Is that okay?
Yes.
PJ Vegas.
Bad young man.
Foot on the gas, living fast with nowhere to go. Mama told me every dog has its day.
Want to congratulate PJ Vegas and his wife Lucy are having a baby boy.
All right. God bless you.
I said it.
Da 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 la di da da. I found 100 ways to get paid. Da 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 la di da da. I found 100 ways to get paid. Get paid. Get paid. I found 100 ways to get paid. Two guns on yo, I'm ready to blast with this cash and do the dash with the man. All in the stash and then I run up. Gotta get the bangs in the truck. The times are changing, I'm stuck. I think it's time for some luck. I know they talking it tough, but I've been sizing them up. I got this thing on my waist, and now I'm ready to play. I put my heart in the safe, I take it so for the sake. Yeah, yeah. Come on, here we go now. Da 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 da, da la di da da. I found 100 ways to get paid. Da 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 da, da la di da da.
Sing your song, Daddy.
Of course, PJ Vegas. Loved that song. I'm going to also congratulate PJ. He's doing really, I hear that song is all over Canada radio, Pat.
Know,
did you know that?
Yeah.
He's
baby
moving
boy
on up.
Coming.
Now we got to get him over to American radio here.
And he's got a baby boy coming.
I know. So exciting. So exciting. Okay. As promised, we have a guest. We have on the line Steve Pisani. This is an old friend of Pat and Lolly Vegas. And he has written some beautiful songs.
He's a terrific keyboard player, too.
Some terrific songs, which we're going to be playing here in a minute. But we're going to say hello to him first and talk about the songs and the whole thing, his relationship with Lolly, what made him write the songs, and so on. Steve, are you with us?
I am, and I'd just like to...
Hello?
I'm calling you from... Hello, can you hear me, please?
Hello, is this you, Steve?
This is me. I'm calling from England, and I'd just like to say we're big fans of the Chance to Have It All show. And I brought, we're appearing all over the world, and I've got...
My name is Boris Petrovka, and I'm calling from Russia, and I want you to listen to Chance to Have It All show.
So funny. How many...
I am back.
How many people are in that, Steve, over there?
Oh, too many.
You got to tell him, you got to tell him, you got to tell him.
You know...
We
go back 23 years.
That's what I was going to
23 years.
I was going to ask you to give us a little background, or give the listeners out there a little background.
Steve's done a lot of...
I will. And Pat, I want to tell you something.
Yes,
23 years ago, you came over to my house, and you brought me a cigar, and you said, you know what? When you go and have a really great reason to celebrate this, I want you to light it up. And I got it, and I'm going to light it up today.
All right.
There are many things happening right now. You have no idea.
So,
wonderful things.
Steve, talk about the new music that you've written and why you, why you wrote it and what was behind
it. Well, as you know, when Lolly and I go back to 1999. Yeah, 1999. Mm-hmm. And... when I met him, we became really great friends, close friends, best friends. And I was pretty much with him pretty much 24/7. And because we lived so close.
Right. In the later days of his life. Yeah.
Exactly. From like 1999 all the way up. I mean, you guys remember I spoke at his viewing and stuff like that,
yes,
which was very difficult. But I think I made more people laugh than anything because that's what I promised Lolly I would do, you know.
Yeah,
but it was a beautiful service with Della Reese and everybody. We had
a
beautiful time together. You know, we really did. And I got to meet, you know, Pat's mom, Lolly's mom, Eloise. It was beautiful. I got to hug her and say, thank you for creating the best friend I ever had. It was just such a beautiful, beautiful
You
life.
Were a very good friend
you
to Lolly in the end. Absolutely.
He was a great friend.
Well, yeah, and he was a fantastic friend to me. You know, you guys have always been family to me, and you always will. So what happened was the first song I did, I wrote this song called A Song for Lolly. And it was about me being on the 405, and he would always go with me in my van, and we'd be driving together here and there on the 405. And one day I was driving on the 405, and Come and Get Your Love came on, and I just really lost it and had to pull over, and that's how the whole song got started.
Wow.
And I could sing you that song. We could play it another time, but it's called Lolly's Song. It's got an incredible amount of airplay, and it's been very, very well. And then I said, you know, let me go ahead and write. What we remember Lolly for is he was always in that red chair. And I said, you know what? Every time I see that red chair picture, he's always in there. And a funny story really quick. I had a great Dane, and Quincy, who adored Lolly. But since Lolly couldn't get out of the chair too fast, when Quincy would come in there, he'd be licking his face and his hands and running after him. And it was great. And Lolly, he just loved that between the dog and the chair. They were just beautiful memories and stuff. So I said, you know what? I'm going to write a song because whenever I see that red chair, I think it's him. So that was the first song. And then I said, I love this song so much. Come and Get Your Love. I'm going to actually write a song about the song.
That's the one that we're going to play first.
And I loved it. And it's going very, very well.
Well, great. That's the one that we are going to play first. We have we're trying to download. We got both of them. Great. Okay, so we're going to do the Redbone one. Now, is this the one where Lolly's talking in the beginning? Because that's
Lolly's talking on that one in the beginning. And what he says, I got to explain this to you because it's very funny. Okay. My dog was a super big Great Dane, and Lolly used to always say, bring him over, but I got to make sure that nobody's here, bring him over. So then one day he calls me, and I kept that message on my machine, and he goes, okay, brother, the coast is clear.
Okay, that's what we're going to hear him saying, right? Okay, got it. Well, we want to hear it. We're anxious to hear it. So stay on the line with us, please. And we'll come back and we'll talk in between both
you
songs.
Got it.
This is the first one. Cool. And Mike, what, tell us the title again one more time, Steve.
It's called Give That Dog a Red Bone.
Okay, here we go.
The coast is clear.
It's a song I really love. I never get tired of. A tune that's turned to gold, that never will ever get old. Lolly and Pat were friends of mine, special ones to me. Though we came from different worlds, it was destiny. When I first met them, never knew the crazy life they led. Then they told me stories that would turn me on my head. Everybody's talking about a song that's going round, written by my brothers, yeah, you know they could get down. You'll hear it in the movies, it's been played from shore to shore. It landed on the top 10 charts in 1974. It's a song I really love. I never get tired of. A tune that's turned to gold. Finally, we're ready to be known. What a sight to see these guys jamming on that stage, taking the whole world by storm. They were all the rage. These four guys had a hit that still goes on and on. Two are rocking here on earth, and two have moved along. And now I'll let you know the tune that I've been speaking of. So cool your jets, dig yourself, and come and get your love. It's a song I really tired of, a tune that's turned to gold, that never will ever get old.
Yeah.
Wow, yeah. Beautiful. You're getting a lot of love on the chat here, Steve, I noticed too. Elaine and a bunch of people, or Julie, are all saying how much they love it.
Awesome.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Good.
Who did that guitar solo? Love that guitar solo in there.
Good. I did. Good. Yeah. I did all the instrumentation, but I have to tell you something. When we did the, I was kind of nervous with it, because when we did the song and we did the next song, you know, the Red Chair.
Yeah, that's coming up next.
I'm always working in the studio with like a lot of live orchestra. And one day I realized I want to do this album, but I did not have the budget to hire everybody live again. And
right.
Therefore I said, when you hear this, if you hear the oboe, you hear everything. It was all done by myself. It's kind of, it's really, you know, it was a trippy thing to do. But I said, hey, if I work in the orchestra and I tell them what parts to play when I play piano and I say what notes I want them to do, why can't I just play that
just
stuff
beautiful.
Myself, you know?
It love it so much. Okay, let's hear the next song now. The next song is called, it's about that Red Chair you spoke about, right?
Yeah, the next song is called The Red Chair.
Okay,
yep.
And again, Steve Pisani, Red Chair.
My buddy.
Loved you more than me, but now my heart is broke beyond repair. It's hard to find, but somewhere in my mind, I still see you in that old red chair. Loneliness surrounds the red chair tonight. Just for you. It's been over 10 years, and I still fight the tears, 'cause it always makes me think of you. Life goes on as the world just moves along, and I will never be the same. Sometimes at night, when there's not a soul in sight, I still hear you call my name. But no one's sitting in the red chair tonight, the one that was made just for you. It's been over 10 years, and I still fight the tears every time I go and think of you. And I hope that you're listening from above and can hear me sing, come and get your love. But how I wish you'd be in the red chair tonight, made just for you. The sadness never ends when you've lost your closest friend, and everything's a memory to you.
Wow.
Absolutely beautiful. That's God,
nice.
I'm going to have to wipe the tear from my eyes from that one, but in a good way. That was so
pretty. You're a good heart.
You know,
absolutely beautiful.
You know, Pat, you and Lolly have always been a blessing to me. I always said there was a reason that we met. And I have to tell you, you know, it was a very difficult song to write, but I just felt like I had to, because I have a lot of dreams. A song, you and I have touched on this before, and you're very spiritual. Oh. And, you know, the dreams that I've had from Raleigh, you know, they've just been so real. And all he does is show so much love to Pat and to everybody. And it just came to me one day, and I just said, I'm going to write another song for Raleigh.
You're a good writer.
And I want to call it The Red Chair.
Steve.
I just said, I'll play every instrument.
Keep writing, Steve, because you're a terrific writer.
Absolutely,
man.
Great. Now, tell the audience out here where they can find this music, and then I have a response to your song from Raleigh. I'm going to play you a good song that will be to you from Raleigh.
Great.
Where can they find your music?
Two things.
you can find the music and you can listen to it for free without paying a penny on Reverb Nation. All you have to do is go to Stephen Pisani. I'm holding the number 2 rank right now, and I'm very happy about that.
That's congratulations.
On Reverb Nation, I'm number 2 ranked, and you just type in Stephen Pisani, and the website is Reverb Nation.
Why don't you go ahead and put a post that on the Chance to Have It All website? On Facebook. That would
okay.
be great.
Yeah, I can do that. I'll post more on that now.
We want to thank you so much.
The next thing I
want
to tell you about, and just because there's such a great resurgence. So what was happening was, I'll make this really fast. I get a phone call. You know, there's a big TV show on Hulu called The Handmaid's Tale.
I've seen it, yeah.
A song my mother wrote called... hold on a second. I got it right here. Hold on. It's Time Didn't Change a Thing. It's on the newest season. The episode is Episode 5, Chicago. And my mother wrote a song from them. And they're in touch with me. And the royalties and residuals are coming in. I'm like, oh, man, I can't believe this. It's just, this is so great because Come and Get Your Love had the big resurgence with Guardian of the Galaxy. And my mother's song that she wrote with the DeMarco sisters has this big resurgence now on the big Hulu show called The Handmaid's Tale. It's season 4, episode 5. So,
all right, we'll be looking out for that.
I'm telling you, I miss and love you guys, but I really believe God is directing the whole show around here.
I bet.
He really is.
Absolutely is. Thank you so much, Steve, for the beautiful music.
And
we love you so much.
I look forward to seeing you guys before I move.
We hope so soon.
Stay in touch and get in touch. Let's get together soon.
Love you.
Hopefully we'll get together before I move.
All right, take care, buddy.
Bye-bye.
Great harmonies. Boy, you guys can sure sing it. That was a beautiful Redbone song. This is the Chance to Have It All show. I'm Estella Cortese.
And I'm Pat Redbone Vegas.
We want to thank you all so much, Redbone fans, YouTube and Facebook. And as promised, guess what I have? I got a couple tracks in a row of Redbone in concert. Don't know if you guys have heard this, but boy, it's like you're right there. Wait a minute here.
Live.
Oh, no. We have to start from the beginning. So sorry.
Coming to you live.
My bad. Redbone Live.
In front of 40,000 people.
Close your eyes and pretend you're there.
rhythm to the bone.
Absolutely. We have Rogerio Lopez here. We have Brenda Christopher here. And who else, Pat? Elise Steele.
Hello, you guys.
And Shy Lover.
Hey, what's up?
Diana A.
Hey.
Redbone Live. I know this song.
You all out there. And keep on loving you. Number 13, get the man his dream.
Bye. become when the book all comes? Where you become when the book all comes? Spread your wings and fly, the future's ours. Be masters of your own way.
To adjust your set because Pat was making us do that. Me and Mike. All right, that was Redbone live on the Chance to Have It All show, and we are absolutely in love with you, Pat. Wow,
oh,
that is so much fun to be live. Feels like, you know, we're live right there with you.
Yeah, it was amazing. This is my pocket.
Want to thank you all so much to all the Redbone fans on YouTube and Facebook for being with us here today. Of course, legend Pat Vegas here live with us also. Thank you, Pat.
I love you. Thank you.
Love you more. Can't you see? Be sure and subscribe also to the Redbone channel, but also to the Chance to Have It All channel, because we're trying to get enough subscribers over there so we can actually go live on that channel. You have to have a lot of subscribers to go live. But love you all.
I love you much, much more. I just don't want nobody else.
So put your lips on mine, leave them there till the morning time. Lord, don't leave me by myself. Hey, lay a little lovin' on me, lay a little lovin' on me. Honey, doggone it, I depend upon it. So lay a little lovin' on me.
Did you write this?
No.
Should you sing the hell out of it, though?
I sang it for the writers of Rhoda.
What's that?
I sang it for the writers of Rhoda.
Absolutely beautiful. Thank all the listeners here today, all your Redbone fans.
I love you all.
Like us on Facebook. Subscribe to the channel. Please.
It sounds for you.
Send us your shout-outs.
Recorded live in Nashville, Tennessee.
You're such a pretty child.
about to drive me wild. Come on, babe, now what you say?
Mm.
Hey,
lay a little loving on me. Lay a little loving on me.
Sing along, everybody.
Honey, dog on it, I depend upon it. So lay a little loving on me.
Let me hear it now.
Lay a little loving on me.
I got to feel it, baby.
Lay a little loving on me. Honey, dog on it, I depend upon it. So lay a little loving on me.
Lolly.
Lay a little loving on me. Lay a little loving on me.
Oh, yeah.
Honey, dog on it, I depend upon it. So lay a little loving on me.
Let me hear that.
Lay a little loving on me.
You gotta want me, baby.
Lay a little loving on me. Honey, dog on it, I depend upon it. So lay a little loving on me.
Lay a little loving on me, Pat. Thank you for laying a little love on us. What a wonderful hour.
Thank this you has, for laying some love
this
on
has been, what a wonderful hour this has been. Share this Redbone music, everybody out there. It raises our vibration, and that's all we are supposed to do these days is raise our vibration. The rest will happen.
That's right.
Those words, Pat, let's hear them.
Thank
you, Mike. Love you, Mike.
Love you too, Mike.
Thank you. Love you all out there for being with us every week. And, Pat, say the words. Help the
young understand the old. One is silver, the other gold.
Love it when you say
love
that.
Each other.
Take care, everybody. Have a great week. Have a happy, safe 4th of July. And be looking for our post for the Patreon. We're going to be doing some video shows with some new content. Stay tuned.
Stay with it.